Ellie Adams' administration wants to add more speed cameras across the five boroughs. The Department of Transportation has partnered with members of the Assembly to craft two bills that would renew and expand the city's red light camera program. It would also crack down on drivers who regularly run red lights. According to transportation officials, last year 29 people were killed in crashes where the driver ran a red light. None of those intersections had speed cameras.